Well, hi, I'm Bruce Cantrell from Roane State Community College, and we're here under the sea in Jules Undersea Lodge. This is where we'll be broadcasting our live classroom under the sea beginning in October and running through December. As you can see, the moon pool here, Jessica's out diving right now, so while she's out of the habitat, I want to go ahead and give you a tour. This is the wet room where we come in. As you can see, they come up from the bottom of the habitat. They will come up and we'll take off our gear in this room. Just opposite of me is a shower. When you come out of the salt water, of course, you have to take a shower, clean off so we're dry when we go into the dry areas. I'd like to welcome you to the common area here at Jules Undersea Lodge. As you can see coming through the door, we don't have regular doors like other people, and sometimes it can be very awkward coming in. This behind me is probably pretty close to what you'll see as we're broadcasting this fall. One of our sets will be set up at the window. And here's Jessica now. She's out in the lodge doing some survey work before we get started. And we're looking forward to spending our 72 days down here together. We will be doing a lot of work outside. As I said, you're in the common room now. This is where we sit around and we relax. We have a TV. We can do VCR. We have Wi-Fi. Now I'm walking down the common area here to the galley. And here we are in the galley area. We have our refrigerator. We keep it pretty well stocked. We have our sink area, our counter area. This is where we'll be preparing most of our meals, those that aren't brought down, and we'll relax in here while we eat. As you can see, it's not a very big area. It's only about 8 by 20 feet, but it's very comfortable, and we do have quite a view, as you saw with Jessica, that a lot of people don't get to have when they sit down and eat, and it's very exciting. We're now in one of the two bedrooms. As you can see, it's not very spacious, but it is quite comfortable. It actually sleeps three. Here on my left, we have the bottom bunk. It's almost a queen size. We can hold two people down there, and then we have the top bunk here that we can swing down. As you can see, you can't beat the view. We have a room with a view, and it's a nice way to spend the night. You can just sit here and watch outside and see what comes to see you. And this bedroom mirrors the bedroom on the other side, and we'll walk over to it right now. Here we are in the second bedroom. If you didn't know any better, you probably wouldn't be able to tell the other one from this one. It's the same configuration. It sleeps three. We got a beautiful view out the window. We also have the sink. We have the TV area. And it's quite comfortable.